Hey, Jeff and Ben, live from the Dream Room at Gardner's Mattress & More. We're very excited to announce our new weekly show called Lancaster Connects. Now, why we're doing this is because it's for Lancaster. It's a show for Lancaster, for you. We recognize right now, going ahead 2021 and beyond, that we need to do even more for our community. And we want this to be a show about the community that we're going to be producing weekly. So Ben, why don't you talk about the kinds of people that we want to highlight on Lancaster Connects?
Yeah, Lancaster Connects is all about making connections, whether you're a business owner, whether you're a consumer, whether you're somebody in the community doing good. We want to hear those stories. We want to connect those stories with other people in Lancaster. Again, we can connect business owners to business owners, consumers to consumers. We want to make sure Lancaster stays connected. Never more of an important time than now to make sure that that connection is made and stays intact. And we intend to do that here.
Yeah. And also local heroes. You know, these are people who may not have a charity. They may not have a business. They may just be donating an awful lot of their time, an awful lot of their services, doing what they can to help our community in Lancaster County grow, thrive, and be more productive, be more happy. That's our whole mission here, is to help you wake up happy so you're more productive throughout your day and you can give back to your community more. We firmly believe supporting the community that supports our business is key to our success. And that's this show is another integral part of that mission and that belief. So, you know, what you need to do to participate, it's actually very simple. And it's very simple because of our producers. There's a whole production team behind this video right now at Get Super Cereal. They're our production team, and they're the ones that are going to make it real easy for you to participate. All you need to do is have a web browser connected to the internet, and you click a link. That's it. There's no sign-in needed. Very simple. So for those folks that are doing good in our community, that you know, they carve out time for us to highlight them, we make it real easy. And that's because of Get Super Cereal.
If I can do it, anybody can do it.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. And if Get Super Cereal can deal with my moodiness around the production aspects of it, they can help you too. All right. So, you know, listen, we're going to be looking to start this February 8th, and it's going to be a weekly show. And Ben, why don't you tell them how we're going to get the word out? This isn't just going to be on Gardeners, is it? It's going to be more.
No, podcasts, it's a video show, so there'll be a link to send out. Facebook, YouTube, Amazon Prime, a number of different ways to digest this content. It's going to be everywhere.
Yeah, so, I mean, again, it's just not a show about two people sitting somewhere in their store trying to get customers. No, this is a weekly show to help our community, to grow our community, make our community better. And we're getting it out on the major content platform. So listen, if you want to be on the show, here's how you get in touch. You reach out to me, Jeff at gardenersmattressandmore.com, and we'll get you set up for future productions. We're going to kick off February 8th, and we'll go weekly thereafter. So if you're a local hero, local charity, you host local events where our community can begin to get out and participate in right now, we want to know about it. We want to know about businesses that are doing great things in our community. We want to make this connection. This show is the bulkhead to kind of reestablish Lancaster County and make it even better. So if right now you're watching this and you can think of somebody that you know as a local hero, somebody that you know is giving back, performing selfless service, we want to know about them. Please send that name of that local hero to me, Jeff at gardenersmattressandmore.com. I know there's a lot of great people in our community that do a lot of great things, and we want to talk about them. We want to highlight them again as part of Lancaster Connects. So that's the update. That's what we're doing here. You'll be on the screen with us virtually. It'll be like a high-test, high-octane Zoom type meeting, but with better production, better audio, better video, and distributed on major content platforms. So that's what Lancaster Connects is all about. We'll hope that you join us, and we're looking forward to making Lancaster an exciting place to live, raise a family, and thrive in Lancaster County. So that's Lancaster Connects. Have a great day.